The Normans built the church in the 12th century. However, in 1861, the architect Arthur Aspittall rebuilt the church on its original Norman foundations in a Romanesque style, in imitation of St. Nicholas's Church, Barfaston.